One of the other tactics that kind of bubbled up to the top was encouraging a healthy work-life balance. So not just paying someone to work 100 hours a week, but paying them well and making sure that at the end of the day they log off and or on their weekends they aren't expected to be working through their to-do list, but actually can really balance their work priorities with whatever they want to take care of at home, and that's I think really positive and really healthy, and of course is going to play back on the part of employers with higher productivity, higher satisfaction, more engagement on the part of employees.